I'm gonna have to go get a guide because I my patience runs out when they make you go on these fucking scavenger hunts that are cryptic and does not offer any kind of. I mean, it is rewarding if you can figure it out, but God, I forget everything about this game. I know I'm missing something really obvious, probably, because I think I'll look around in this apartment some more. Jesus, dude. Force me into the scavenger hunt. Like, oh, you don't want to randomly look for shit for 6 hours? Okay. Is there anything around here? Anything? I mean, you know, this is what annoys me. Like, look at all the shit around here that you could very clearly just jam in there. No, we need a specific item to do the thing. Gah. You know, don't use the fucking implement in your hand or anything. That makes too much sense. Way too much sense. Fuck. I'm gonna get you. Thunderstorm going on outside. In real life. Hope this doesn't conk out power. Shite. Maybe I missed something in here. What the fuck? Fuck, are you supposed to go? This becomes very annoying. Something in 210, maybe? I don't know. I sure didn't intend to sort of like, oh fuck, what the hell? No. Just be running around on a scavenger hunt for nothing, because that's kind of annoying and boring. But this game's not action all the time. You kind of have to, as I said, give it some patience. Let's see here. Damn it, why do they keep changing the fucking. Listen to that thunder outside, holy shit. Oh, la 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 man. Okay, I'm starting to get annoyed now. Might end up just fast forwarding this for you guys just to avoid the whole like, duh, it was that thing you had to get from the thing. Damn it. Whoa, it's raining like hell out there now. What better way to play this game? In the dark, by yourself, during a thunderstorm. Wonderful. See where the hell I'm going. That only leaves a couple more options, really. They're really good with the music, you know, just getting right up your spine. Come on, get the fucking thing. Who cares about this kid? Just use the stick, you stupid. Like, honestly, what the fuck else can I do? That heartbeat thing, you see, I can feel in my hands his heart beating. That's really, yeah, I better have some of this stuff here. I love that. Was a really cool idea. Whoever came up with that is a genius. The whole, like, you're getting low on health and then the controller starts not vibrating, but it's like lumping like your heart. Fucking, where is this thing that I'm supposed to find? Grr. This closet. Bedroom. Nothing, nothing. Try to open the damn closet. Okay. All right, guys. Before I end up getting, you know, going down in circles here, I'll end it there, and maybe I'll continue this some other time when I can figure out what the hell to do next. Or maybe we'll wait for whatever the hell is coming. Can you get me the key? Would you do me a favor? Or are you just gonna spray me through the gate like a dick? I'm just gonna do the little dance there. Just keep dancing. Yep. Okay. Wanna get me? There's two of them. Are you guys gonna go have a dance off? Maybe do some break dancing? I think I see a cardboard back there. You gonna bust some moves? You're just gonna fuck right off, are you? Okay, well alright then. Alright guys, that's it for this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed this kind of opening to the Silent Hill 2 game. Does take some time to get into, as I've said, but it is worth it because it's a very interesting game. But I gotta go get a guide online because I can't figure this out. I forgot how this goes. So anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.